What if automobiles of the future were no longer created through traditional methods, but through additive manufacturing? The automotive industry is one of the first industries to have integrated this technology. It redefines the way we design, manufacture, and repair vehicles. It's a new way of thinking about car production. But concretely, what does it change? Additive manufacturing has already conquered the world of motor racing, especially in Formula One, but also in luxury cars. Brands like McLaren, Red Bull, Alpine, or even Bentley use it more and more to push the limits of performance and innovation. But this technology is no longer limited to circuits or exceptional models. Today, additive manufacturing is arriving in classic cars, those we see every day on the street. Renault, for example, has already integrated this technology into the design of the Twingo E-Tech, or the new electric Renault 5. This demonstrates that the technological revolution driven by this technology is gradually becoming accessible to all. What exactly can be 3D printed in a car? There are highly technical parts, often hidden from the driver or passengers. But today, additive manufacturing is also used to create much more familiar components, parts we see, touch, and use every day. Inside the vehicle, for example, some manufacturers now use this technology to design steering wheels, a central element, both technical and aesthetic. This technology is also used in the production of seatbelt buckles, phone holders, sunglasses compartments, and even certain interior storage features. In some models, even the seats incorporate elements made by additive manufacturing, particularly in their internal structure. On the exterior, components like side mirrors, door handles, and even parts of the dashboard can now be manufactured using this technology. What does it actually change for us as users? First of all, 3D printing allows for a much higher level of customization. Manufacturers can offer tailored options and accessories adapted to each driver's preferences and needs. It also makes it possible to design more efficient vehicles. Thanks to optimized and lightweight parts, vehicles can be designed to consume less fuel or offer greater range when it comes to electric models. Another key advantage is the speed of production. Manufacturers can design, test, and modify parts much more quickly. As a result, models can evolve faster. How far can additive manufacturing really go in the automotive world? Today, it's changing the way we design, build, and even imagine our cars. One thing is clear: additive manufacturing is no longer a technology of the future. It's a revolution already driving on our roads.